Team Backyardigans' new castle adventures was made possible by...